Al Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant. We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more problems.